Okay, welcome back. I apologize if things were heard about an unexpected ending in the previous attempt. Okay, welcome back. I apologize if things were a sudden ending in the previous vid. In any case, though. Our goal is, of course, going to the underground temple. There we are. To collect a treasure chest, power room. In the freezing cold here in the underground temple. In the house of the breeders, is silly enough to a point in which is in Dunga feet is, which having in which is in Dunga feet is just completely essential in everything, because Dunga feet, they actually have more traction. Let's take a look at this. Easier being a Goomba on the ice. In any case though, right. Yes. In any case though, this one is just like a balancing act. Well, sort of like a balancing act. Yes, we got it. It's number 17. So, top of a dune, top of a sand dune, obviously. So it only works if we're on the tallest sand dune of them all. Yep, top of a dune right here for sure though. Was number 26. Ruined seed, of course. And that's all I will get in the meantime. I can tell you that much. That's it! In the meantime, thank you so much for watching. If you've enjoyed, please give a thumbs up. If you're new, subscribe. We'll see you next week. Take care and peace out.